Chewbac, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers? Shit! Short on filters.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, Prieti, I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Atyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay?
So, jetzt hat er endlich ausgeredet. Willkommen zu Teil 5. Von Metro Last Light Let's Play. Und wir gehen jetzt Richtung Theater, wenn ich das richtig verstanden habe. Oh. Die Strahlung. Sie ist sichtbar.
Oh, that's impressive. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground patch somewhere around here. The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay. We could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
Ja, das ist schon ein Vista. Da muss man schon mal stehen bleiben und ein bisschen staunen. Boah, was ist denn jetzt los? Wolkenbruch. Oh, ich wollte ja schon reingehen. Wo ist er denn hin? Oh. Oh. Auf, komm. Junge, das Gas läuft doch. Oh, es knistert die Strahlung. Das ist nicht gut. Das ist schon eine geile Atmosphäre, oder? Ich bin immer auf den nächsten Teil gespannt. Es wird ja nicht der letzte gewesen sein.
This poor bastard won't be needing his. Yeah. I think I'm gonna be sick. Tread carefully. They say these tunnels take them more than just me.
Wie schnell die Gasmaske gewechselt. Ja, mal erstmal alles abchecken. Ja, siehst du? Hat sich schon gelohnt. Filter und Munition. Besser geht's doch gar nicht.
Let's go out to the light. Check that service room.
Stell euch mal einen Fallout-Teil so Fallout 4 mit der Grafik vor. Oder noch besser. Das wäre schon richtig epic. Na, wo ist es? Ah. Magazin. Auf die Uhr gucken. 3-4 Minuten noch. Oh oh. Boah, meine Ohren. Jetzt bin ich aber Real-Life-Taub. Real-Life-Tinnitus erstmal geholt. Warum ist die Waffe so geplört? Da ist irgendwas schiefgelaufen. Erstmal das Licht anmachen. Kurz überlegen. Nee. Ich behalte die erstmal. Aber das war ja klar, dass da wieder irgendwas kommt.
You okay, Chuvak? You're all covered with blood. Found the shotgun? Nice. That will come in handy. Hedgehog, stop! Get down, now! Watchmen! You made a huge pack. The storm must be driving me. Stay calm. This bonus. Ripped to shreds. Ooh. I smell trouble. Shit! That was close. Okay, Artyom. No more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it! I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jump! Blah, let's try together. Moving.
Ich hab die Quicktime-Events ja schon wieder vermisst.
Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? You know, Artyom, I've never been to the sea.
Oh.
Or even on a plane.
What the fuck?
Myself. Wasn't meant to be.
Ich glaube, der tickt gleich aus.
Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this? Shoo, you! Look, they're alive!
Die Uhr.
What the hell was that?
Shit! We're losing power!
Don't get on the tower! Flight 76715!
Here! Wait! 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 Astral!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Kona! We're going down!
Speed!
What's going on, Sasan? I can't get it easy!
Oh my god!
Shit! Shit!
Give me a
hand! What's going on here?
Schon krass.
Breathe. I had to breathe. Smoke. Smoke, too much smoke.
Oh, die Uhr. Mal den Filter gewechselt.
I had to breathe.
Junge, setz mal die Maske auf.
We'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down, take it down!
Was?
Coming up!
Wieso wird sie jetzt tot? Was war das denn jetzt?
Okay, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through.
Wieso bin ich jetzt gestorben?
I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover.
Cool, ist da mal den Scheiß machen?
Jump!
Nee, das überspringen wir.
If you hadn't woke me, I'd probably have suffocated. Like the others here. What, like... Like this one here. Okay.
Okay, auf ein neues.
Okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down, take it down! Coming at you!
Whoa! Okay.
Fucking demon. Good, you owe me one.
Kann ja mal was machen. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Ja, ich glaube, ich bin vorhin gestorben, weil mein Filter ausgelaufen war. Jetzt fängt er schon wieder an zu stürmen. Jawohl, ich hab die doch gerade. Ach, ich hab die abgesetzt. Ich dachte, ich hätte den Filter gewechselt. Ja, die Steuerung ist schon ein bisschen tricky. Mit gedrückt halten und antippen und so ist alles irgendwie doppelt und dreifach belegt. Das hätten sie auch besser lösen können. Kommen noch ein paar. Ah, das macht er schon alleine, oder?
The entrance to the theater is around the next corner. We have to move now. Follow me, faster, faster.
Muss ja Munition sparen. Der schafft es schon. Oh, kommt was groß. Ach du Scheiße, da kommt irgendwas Großes.
Come over here. Follow me.
Ja, und jetzt? Ich bin auch hier.
Follow me.
Ey, diese Cutscenes.
Give me a hand. Faster. More are coming. We have to find the entrance. Above you. One more. Shit, too many of them. We have to board the station. Get to the escalator! Hurry up, now! Move down, they're still after us! Open up! Open up, блядь! Let us in, you bastard!
Whoa! Fuck! Okay, das war Absicht. Hier unseren Flammenwerfer. Den hätte ich auch gerne.
apartment, huh?
Genau.
Our short visit to Dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Das glaubt er selber nicht, oder? Ja, ist immer hier in so einem Hub, wo man auch Sachen kaufen kann.
Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by direct plane.
Yeah, no wonder it's such a bad dream today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
You're cool. Come on, now. Come on
in. Going?
To gather them in first.
We're waiting for the guys.
So, mal schauen, ob wir irgendwas Gescheites kaufen können.
We've been in the Reich all our lives, and now we're freaks?
This happens all the time.
But why? Why to us?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time, it's us. Won't be long before Führer has the station to himself.
But what do we do now?
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is speeding distance to Polis. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through. And you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Der war früher auch Preisboxer, glaube ich. Wenn ich mir die Nase angucke.
Who does that? Is it so hard to either accept us or send us on our way?
Ja, der hat auch schon ein zu viel. Ab zu den Schweinen.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls. So, young men, I see you like my witty sign. There is a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors. I live in a theater where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Bolshoi. This station is overpopulated with the ghosts of the opera. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no. I tell the truth. And I am repaid with insults and poverty? I say you are a disgrace to the name of Bolshoi. And they reply, now Bolshoi is us and us alone. They're immune to criticism. They choose money over art. And these poor souls traveling from all over Metro to see the glorious Bolshoi? They are fools. They say that art only interests the well-fed. But my young friend, I will argue that even the hungry need art. Thinking on exalted matters dulls the pain of an empty stomach. But sadly, true art is 20 years gone. What remains is profane trash. And so my own hunger persists. Will you honor what we both
believe? Was ist denn das für einer?
The legend of the Metro. Tonight only. A unique program.
Ach stimmt, das ist ja das Theater. Das war auch geil, ne? Das Schild haben sie übersetzt. Und der Rest alles noch auf Russisch. Also, ich meine, natürlich soll man das verstehen können, aber macht halt irgendwie keinen Sinn so.
Death and decay. That's exactly why we need theater. A drink and a show warms your body and soul. Without that.
Ja, ihr habt's gehört, er spielt DK. Death and Decay, hat er gesagt. Tod und Verfall. Zocken die auch WoW im Underground. Auf ihren Privatservern. Kann man hier irgendwas kaufen? Sieht nicht so aus. Gab es da auch so Spielchen an irgendeinem Tisch, glaube ich mal, im ersten, oder? Jetzt mal schön Rattenburger holen. Zu aller Demolition Man.
Why? What happened?
Mitya didn't make it.
Yeah! Show something we know!
He wanted the lucky few to witness tonight's extravaganza!
Wow! That's a demon! So scary, just like the real thing!
A demon! Look at the flaps of his wings!
It's attacking!
No, Dad says it flaps its wings like this when taking off. And my dad saw lots of demons.
Metro 2035? 34? Krass. Also, gibt's auf jeden Fall noch ein weiteres Spiel, mindestens eins. Ich weiß gar nicht, wie viele Romane es gibt. Aber das hier, das Last Light, sollte eigentlich Metro 2034 heißen. Das macht ja auch Sinn. Ah. So, was gibt's jetzt hier?
We could still make it to Stalkers, instead of mere aids. Look,
well, I got money for cases, this. Saint Lou, but drinks these are well made. These bullets are good, despite being handmade. Yeah, best stopping power of them all.
Nee, ich hab genug Munition, oder?
Not a scratch or speck of rust. Guaranteed to hit.
Was gibt's hier noch? Ach so, das ist ein... Oh. Granaten, die habe ich auch noch gar nicht benutzt. Brandgranaten habe ich sogar. Schauen wir mal, was gibt's denn hier? Schrotflinte doppelläufig habe ich aber.
A twin barrel blast into the snout is a winner. Buy this and gain instant respect. This is one respectable item.
Nee.
It's a really precise gun. And if you turn it into a carbine, it gets even better.
Fish. Good luck, fresh man. Fish from Venice. Fish smoked.
Leather. Best leather goods. Original designs. Low prices.
Original designs.
Chromes. Great shrooms. Can't find better stuff.
Ah, ist hier der Drogendealer der Lokale? Verkauft die Shrooms?
This is great stuff. The best you'll find.
Oh.
I don't know. It's prohibited. Maybe I'll just get the drink instead.
You can drink anywhere. This is a theater. Anything goes.
Well, Artyom, I made all the arrangements.
Oh, da ist er ja. Kommt der her? Oh, der General. Höchstpersönlich.
Hey, you! Stop! Show me your tickets!
Tickets.
Sure. Come in.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Ich habe einen Jahrespass, brauche hier kein Ticket. Full House heute. Ja, ich kann es verstehen, warum. Aber die haben sich gut gehalten dafür, dass sie hier im Underground... Leben, muss ich sagen. Bubphysics gibt's auch.
Sorry, man. Time to move on. You patron of the art.
Also die haben kein Silikon, das kann ich euch garantieren.
Pavel Ivanovich, so glad to see you. Where have you been? You don't like us anymore?
Helen, no, Stuart, I'm totally in love with you girls, but I've been busy with work. I'm very, very sorry. I'll come back soon. I promise.
Gut, dass ich kein Spiegelbild habe.
In your dreams, you have your own. Use that.
Vielleicht bin ich ja in Wirklichkeit ein Vampir.
Hm.
Krasser Plot-Twist.
Arthur, looks like you're a bit woman-hungry, huh? Well, yes, yes, it's a hard life without a soft
woman. Ja, was ist denn da los? Ah, ja.
What's going on? What else?
Ja, what's going on? Das wüsste ich auch gerne. Ah, der Stuhl ist so massiv, ich kann ja nicht vorbei, verdammt. Was ist das für Sounds?
Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? Tell me, okay?
Der Typ guckt ein bisschen verdächtig.
Here you are. You were a special from the old stock, been infusing it for half a year.
Opa, that's great. So, let's drink it to him.
Хорошо прошло.
Smooth stuff, huh? And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? You know, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Also trinkfest ist ja schon mal nicht, wenn er nach einem Schluck hier schon
wow. So, yes,
den Wackelblick hat.
One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter, no rich men, true, but no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No, pay that now.
Ooh, хорошо прошло. Ah, where was I? Yes.
Look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kids as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast. You know, order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Блин.
Kann schon gar nicht mehr aufstehen.
Come on, Artyom, come on. Bottoms up.
Oh, hau weg den Scheiß.
So, my friend. That's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you?
Ja, ich hab's mir schon gedacht.
Musketeer, are from the wrong side of the barricade.
Das verräter Schwein.
Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
Der war gespiked, der Wodka.
Welcome back, Comrade Major.
Kann nämlich nicht sein, dass ein Russe ja, hier nach 2-3 Schluck Wodka schon umfällt. Das glaube ich nicht.
I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying. Just you wait. I will get even.
Draußen ist gerade Weltuntergang. Ich glaube, das Wetter hat sich angepasst an das Wetter im Spiel. Aber jetzt schauen wir mal. Verrat. Das war ziemlich dumm von mir. Ach nee. Musketiergerede. Das habe ich mir schon gedacht. Das zahle ich dir heim. Ich frage mich jedoch, warum Pavel die Mühe auf sich genommen hat, mich in die Falle zu locken. Tja, und warum er das getan hat, das erfahren wir im nächsten Teil. Bis dann.